The expansion of trade between Brazil and China has been extraordinary. If we take the last 20 years, in fact, trade has multiplied by 30. So we went from $4 billion in 2001 to over $130 billion, as you mentioned, last year. This has been mutually beneficial. The main area in which Brazil and China trade is in agricultural and goods and commodities. So China has been a major market for our exports, but at the same time, Brazil has also been a very reliable supplier.